Hello? Kamoshi!
You think the police will try to come in here?
No.
I'm nervous.
Not after what happened to them last time.
They are training, we do not.
Just stay calm.
The way they're forced to
live. Anything happens? Probably nothing.
Let's get you! Please don't get you!
Thank you.
something there.
There was something, I think.
Quite a mess to clean up soon.
Die!
rope.
Time to restore anything.
How unfair. Is this not sleep in nicer places than the people we're supposed to be helping?
Yes, but the whole world is unfair.
What kind of an answer is that?
Listen.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
You take her out to the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Now, stop.
sure we are alone in here.
We need more cameras in this area. Think it could be the police?
Access granted.
Refinement. Static watches.
Anomaly detected. Trace program.
initiated. Access denied. Denied.
Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions.
Wait, quiet. Over.
We have been used as the villain once again. Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Ruzica Station.
Sitting here doing nothing is not why I joined Ark.
I'm tempted to strike out.
All I do is walk
strike
around.
Back. Please. I urge you to be faithful. My concern will only escalate the situation. It will only
start this is boring.
Initiated.
Fuck! me!
Now! Stop making
Come
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high and defensible.
Better find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
Haven't seen anything in the last few minutes. Wish they gave us better orders than this. Just a pro.
I do not like this.
Something?
Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But you ever get the feeling?
Feel not fucked.
something?
Just keep looking. No one here but us, Captain.
Shut down the printers. Anyone got something? Over.
My friends.
Just to make this fucking... Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see. I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you're treated fairly.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
I'm talking to you about playing straight. Me, alone. No politicians, no cameras. Groups of people can't be trusted, only individuals. Do I really have to explain that to you?
No, you do not. And you certainly don't need to do it in that patronizing tone. The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, taking away our rights, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
Nobody needs to demonize the augmented, Rucker. When innocent people die in a train station explosion, the pro-aug faction responsible shows the world that they are demons.
There. You have just proven my point. I do not advocate violence and terrorism, but you throw these actions in my face because you have been taught to associate me with them. I urge you, I implore you, delay my arrest for a time. The bombings are a terrible blow to Arkwright, and I suspect a power play within Ark is imminent. I am certain that these two crises are connected. Surely you're not so blind as to believe that your arrival here, today of all days, is a coincidence.
I wish things were different, but the decision has already been made. If I don't bring you in now, my boss will send more people with a lot more firepower.
I hadn't thought of that. And many of the people will suffer as a result. Can't you see? If I come with you, I will not just be killed. The Augmented Rights Coalition will be corrupted, my message will be twisted, and history will paint me as the villain.
your organization, your message. This whole time, you've only been worried about yourself. But my main concern is the victims. They're the reason I'm here. And if their deaths mean anything to you, you'll meet me halfway.
You are accusing me of indifference to the murder of innocents when I've always advocated tolerance? You are a mindless weapon who cannot be reached, and I will never surrender to you. Ever! Do what you must! While you're deciding, ask yourself this. What possible reason could I have for being involved in these terrorist attacks? With every incident, the gap of fear and hatred that divides Orgs and non-Orgs widens. Who really benefits when innocents die? Allegedly in the name of Org rights.
That's a good question.
And a dangerous one. If you ask it too loudly in this place. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker? Chicane, I've got a lot of heat coming through the door. I need a way out now.
You fucked it, didn't you?
Now, Chicane.
Relax, there's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. You can't miss it. I'm already on my way. Chicane out.
Senseless violence has been laid at our feet. At the feet of all augmented. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve. The strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again.
They're dead!
Despite our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Ruzika Station.
What the hell was that?
But
he's down!